is ASMR. It's ASMR. 10 different layers of meme sounds. Now, I have recorded this video once before, and it was an hour and 30 minutes long. And yes, I accidentally deleted the audio. You may be wondering, how the hell does someone accidentally delete the audio? I don't actually know. Basically, I saved the file, like, without it rendering, so I basically saved it and everything was cool. But it wasn't actually saving to my computer, so then I could upload it to a USB. So I was like, oh, okay, there's a few files. So I went down my Mac or whatever, and I was just deleting old files from the deleted So I was just going down on my Mac, down the download section, deleting old files, and one of them happened to be the audio to this video that you're watching, which was recorded. So I'm recording it all again, and yes, it was something like an hour and 36 minutes long, basically an hour and 40 minutes. So yeah, what I'm going to try and do is I'm going to try and make this video within 1 hour, but I'm going to make it better than the last time, which you'll unfortunately never see, which is making me very sad thinking about that right now. And yeah, some of you may have seen in the community tab or at the start of one of my videos on help, on how to get that back. Some of you were very helpful, but the ways to retrieve the audio, well, them ways didn't work for me. Anyone that did try and help me, very much appreciated. Putting that to the side, we have a few triggers, and as we go up the levels or the layers, as it's going to be 10 layers of ASMR Merv sounds, we're going to be implementing triggers. Now for the last layer, we are going to be adding all of the triggers used throughout the lower layers in, so it's going to be like some crazy combination. So to start off, we have this, just a channel. Then after that, we have this, which I don't think I've really used in a video before. It's basically a empty Pringles tube, and I've cut the bottom off so I can is also classed as a tingly tube. So yeah, that is basically it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. A lot of mouth effort has gone into this video, and you know, you can class me as the mouth sound king, but with being a mouth sound king, there also comes a level of effort with the mouth sounds, and also a lot of energy used to produce those mouth sounds. And me personally, So, yeah, one thumbs up. Is a good look towards this video. What? So, yeah, guys, one thumbs up on this video is for the good look of me not deleting the audio. So, yeah, one thumbs up equals good look for the audio. But truly, guys, I appreciate every single one of you, especially if you've watched till the end. Hopefully, you got some tingles. This video was meant to be something different with the mouse sense, you know, adding the layers, trying to see how far I can take it with the layers, and that's what I'm going to try and do going forward. Oh, also one more thing as well, I do just want to say that I have the Q&A coming out not too long from now, so it's going to be pretty cool. And yeah, it's my birthday sometime this month, so it's up to you. When is my birthday? Wait, I'm recording this. Anyway, I don't know when this is going to be up. Hopefully it's up in April, because that is my birthday month. You have to figure out when my birthday is. It's towards the end. So yeah. But anyways, guys, thank you all for watching. Have a blessed rest of your day, night, or evening, wherever you are in the world. And yeah, guys, please let me know what you think of the video in the comments below. One thumbs up equals a five, and thank God for me not deleting the audio. And yeah, let me know what else I should do this type of ASMR to with the layers. Should I do it with hand sounds? Should I do it with